the time was now or never. Anything to do that week, but then there never was in the city that's always sleeping. A familiar voice was telling me a story, one I had heard too many times before. It usually begins with a guy waking up too late in a too dark room to set out to find a place that serves breakfast after 5 p.m. The breakfast usually consists at long last of pretzels and beer at the bar in his apartment building. It's the same thing every day. He can't find a place to eat in his native city.
Sir.
Doesn't even much care for food and would
Excuse
just as
me,
soon
sir.
Take a pill if they'd invent one so he could
sir.
Skip the ritual.
Sir? I said, where are you going?
Do you think it'd be okay if we just drove around? Could you just drive around downtown?
I got the money, sure.
What's your name?
Armand.
Armand. I'm Jim.
Nice to meet you.
So, has it been busy tonight, or...?
Usual. Tough times.
It's that time again. Otto here. 4 o'clock. Not a Monday, I think. Jimmy Scott's in town. He'll be at Catalina's, and so will I. I'll be playing him a little later. First, though, some beautiful Bill Evans, who will be featuring all day today. Here's to another week.
It was night already, again, but it was warm and there was a faint smell of lilacs and I was nostalgic, for the present tense. Hi, Miss Gable.
Hi, Jim.
Wake up. It's 5:30, Ray. Get up.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on, I'm hungry.
Il arrive.
Get dressed.
Okay.
Let's eat.
I hate you.
That's not getting dressed.
There's no toilet paper.
What?
What do you want to eat?
I don't know. What do we usually eat?
So I go to the airport, pick him up. All of a sudden, this Catholic priest comes out of nowhere, you know? Long black cassock, white collar. You know, Lenny's like out of his head, man.
It's
He's
Lenny.
A little whacked out on schmeck, you
Wait,
know?
Lenny's a priest?
Yeah, Lenny's dressed like a priest,
he
man. A couple weeks later, he does a rabbi bit the same way.
That's bad.
You know, he's walking through the airport bumming donations, man, for some Jewish relief organization.
Right, right.
He's a wild guy like that.
Yeah, because there's no such thing as Jewish relief. Everybody knows that.
Whatever. Hey, Seymour.
What do you need?
You want a whiskey?
Scotch? No, no whiskey till 10. You know how it
works. Christ, with the rules.
Oh, give me a fucking break.
You know what you got? You got this anal thing.
What's I got? Come on, leave my private life out of the
You're all tied up, man. You need to loosen up.
I understand.
Get your drink.
Just give me a better than soda.
Hey, Skipper.
Skipper! Hey, give me a kiss.
Tell you, he's taking a break, man.
I need you to swab the deck.
You all right, man?
You need a shot. You need a good shot of whiskey to loosen up.
Really? You're a real good influence, Seymour.
Well, you need it.
What am I, invisible?
Oh, Skipper, hey, how you doing? We didn't see you over there. What's going on, man?
Did you touch me earlier? Man, why would I do that?
I did. I thought I felt you touched me.
Oh, man, not me.
What the hell was that? What's going on, man?
Well, I'm just trying to get to the bottom of this bottle.
Man, you have it in 30 years. You know, what makes you think you couldn't find it now?
You know, the odor about you. I think it's splooge.
Oh, okay.
Splooge. Man, what is that, Saint Splugy Mop around your neck?
Splugy Mop.
Hey, what is this, Willis? Is this Count Basie?
That's the Prez, Lester Young, old pork pie with the Count, man.
Yeah.
Old pork pie, the old drop.
What are you looking at?
If I ever unleash the fury in this
art,
you are dead meat. What do you think of that?
Seymour, could I buy a couple of shot of you?
I'll take another one.
We're seeing Skipper. We're seeing Jimmy Scott tonight, man.
Jimmy Scott? Were you kidding me?
No.
Wow, I thought he was taking a dirt nap.
He's still kicking.
Yeah, man, he's making like a comeback.
Now, he must be like 80 years old now.
Mm-hmm.
I seem like a century ago. My sweetheart. That little whore. Man, I was still on paper. I was just cutting over another one of my unfortunate incarcerations. Man, that cat seemed like an angel.
Skipper, what happened to the twist?
Yeah, what happened to the bronc?
Oh, the bitch?
The bitch.
She got out of tune somehow.
She couldn't take the cool?
Couldn't keep up.
Couldn't take the cool. Oh, I was cool. Winter time, have to wear a sweater around me. She got out of step on me somehow.
What happened?
Who fucked some Elvis Presley looking cat? It's all right.
For love has pitched this tent in the place of excrement.
Nothing worse than a fucking drunk rider.
Oh, well, that's all.
Oh, fuck. I'm fucking beat. I've been up 2 hours, okay. You know, so.
So I'll wake you up in a minute.
Yeah, a couple hours. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
What becomes of a poet who cannot write, and his muse who is tired of poetry? Rise and shine. Huh?
Let's hit it.
This is it.
Oh, God, I hate that! I hate that!
How am I supposed to know you're going to come early? I didn't know.
Ma sono lì da due ore che ti aspetto.
I'm sorry.
Ma non penso a questo stronzo. Qua, yeah. Oh,
oh, oh, oh, are you okay?
Oh, hi, boys. How are you tonight?
I'm sorry. Your regular table. This is,
you're bad boys, but go have fun.
She's
on the moon for me.
Okay, I don't know what that means.
She was so bright.
I know.
She could toss a salad like you wouldn't fucking like.
Rita Suckbass?
Oh, she was like a prison fag, maybe.
Did she get you off, pal?
I was like a geyser.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's a beautiful thing. Yeah. Oh, wow.
Stanley.
Hello.
Hey. All right, Misty, Dinah. Yeah. The boys here. The boys. We got Jim.
Hey, how you doing?
This is Ray.
How you doing? How are you?
And this is Marty.
Yeah. I like your dress.
This is
Otto.
Misty, Dinah. Still seeing what's his name?
Don't start tonight.
Don't embarrass us.
You know he doesn't love it.
Lovely. I'm kidding. It's a joke.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll see
you
over there.
Okay.
Nice
meeting
you. Bye. It was nice to thank you.
This place is too bright, man. There's too many fucking colors here. I can't say.
Well, then there's too bright, and then there's colors I can't
see.
You got a good one in shit, you ready?
What's the difference between a dead trombone player on the road and a dead skunk on the road?
The skunk was on his way to a gig.
You looked on with him, Marty.
That's good.
All right,
all right,
all
right.
I gotta get over. No, shut up. Keep showing
me those paragoogles. You kidding, man? You can't even tell time.
Good evening. I'd like to welcome everyone to Catalina's Bar and Grill. I'd like to introduce a true national treasure, Jimmy Scott.
I feel like a mother.
Yes, child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. A long way from home.
April 24th. I imagine it would be a comfort to know that the one who wounded you would be stricken with remorse. Such comfort cannot come from anything except one's need not to be alone.
See, life writes itself, which is why I suppose I never do. But just as I'm running out of imagery, a perfect...
Arriva.
thought. Pickle.
I'm sorry, what? What were you just saying?
No, nothing. I said, doesn't the rain make everything look pretty?
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Sometimes I feel like a motherless child. Long way from home.
Are you gonna sing it? So what?
Yeah, might as well go up there and sing a few songs. Why the hell?
You think I should talk to that bra?
Come to think about it, you might as well talk to her. If she didn't want to listen, just pop her. That's all there is to it.
All right.
Get another girl. You know something? Mm. Something stinks in this goddamn joint. You know what's wrong? No. I don't think the fucking fans are on.
Oh, no.
I'm about ready to pass off. Shit.
Hey, I'll see you out there, all right?
Would you mind if I,
Oh, no, please.
You sure? You sure on that? No.
Thank you so much. You're all so very nice. Thank you so much.
I'm not being, intrusive or anything.
Is that a statement or a question?
A question.
You're fine.
Oh, thanks. I'm Jim.
I'm Ilsa.
You're kidding me.
No, I'm dead serious.
Oh, I'm impressed.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, to your name. why are you here alone?
Well, why are you here alone?
About an hour and a half ago, finished telling my ex-girlfriend that I couldn't continue to pretend that I loved her, you know. It was much easier than I thought, you know. I like to think of myself as someone a little bit more sentimental than that, you know. I came here in the hopes of mustering some emotion, you know, regarding the matter.
All I asked.
Yeah, that was probably than you actually need to know.
No, not at all. I've whistled that tune more times than I care to mention.
Really?
So, did you?
What?
Muster an emotion?
It's that feeling of the loss of, you know, well, of nothing, really. Just loss, I guess.
Well, you can miss pain.
Hey, you listening to me?
Yeah, I'm listening.
You can only have what time wants you to have.
I'm talking about, look, time is a big lie, man. That's what people gotta understand.
You guys wanna struggle? Let's go.
I can't. I'm on the move. Listen to me, man.
Well, six,
just listen to me, man. Just be.
Hey, I'll understand.
6 months, right? 6 months, man, and I can still conjure up the same.
I can't process because I need to go get a real
drink. Listen, you woke me up and you want to hear about it, then just hold up. Just hold it. Time either runs out too fast or it takes too long.
Oh, genius here.
What's that from?
Huh?
What's that from?
What part?
That's from like three different motherfuckers.
Oh, no. Fuck you, man. That's from my life. Jesus Christ. Why don't you give me a little fucking credit? You know, I'll tell you what the problem is. You want to know what the fucking problem
What's the problem,
is?
Baby?
No, seriously, you want to know?
What's the problem?
I have very strong feelings for Marty.
Oh,
you know?
Shit. You
Actually,
fucking fag.
Hey,
look at me.
Hey,
I can see your dick.
Hey.
I can see you.
Yeah, that's right. Here, put this on.
Hey.
There we go.
Oh, shit. You're a fucking nut.
Let's get plow. Alright, we gotta dig this, alright? So we're saying matter.
Right.
Okay, right. Now, that's a little high. Are you cold?
No.
You're fine? Okay, because it's just a high rest. Okay, that's your thing.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so. Alright, so there's no, matter, then there's no existence. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it's very, theoretically, we don't, for instance, like that.
Hey.
Sorry. So like this, you know, doesn't exist. So if this fucking thing doesn't exist, we're not standing on anything. It's very kind of sort of depressing.
No. I think it's incredibly liberating.
Mm-hmm.
Because if we don't exist,
right,
there are no rules, right?
I'm gonna hit it, man. I'm gonna hit the sack.
All right, well, you get some sleep, yeah? All right.
Look, I made you a pretty flower.
Right.
Look, I made it for you.
That's so tender.
That's very tender.
Hey, you dig bikes?
What do you mean, like bicycles?
No, man, like murder cycles.
Yeah, I guess.
Really? You want to go check out this old bike I got in my pad?
Yeah, sure.
Well, let's go.
Jim, nice to meet you.
Hey, it was a real...
Oh, Francis, hi.
Dreams, and she would say, she said the dream that we both die. Nice girl.
Oh, yeah, no, she's a very talented person.
Second old above the world.
Yeah, that's good, yeah. Right. Hey, take some pictures for me, yeah? All right. Yeah.
I'm the thief.
Yeah, your pencil don't write no more.
She drunk about us fucking the whole
thing. Bro, I left her fucking cigarette. Hi.
Mm-hmm. Why, brother? Well, who are you? Why, brother? I hate you. That's clever. Self-awareness, yeah.
So, do you play the same Chet Baker album for every girl when you bring up for a date to your apartment? Is it your lucky album?
Is it my lucky album? You're very good. You've done this before. Actually, I guess you sort of, well, you probably picked up on the fact that I've strategically placed these really hip albums right here next to the date couch.
Very subtle. Very subtle.
No, see, I don't go on dates, though.
Oh.
No. I don't, and never have, understood the concept, you know, of two people who have, you know, no idea who the other is, and they subject themselves to an evening of small talk and awkward pauses, only to further confirm that the world is a big black hole.
Well, I know about dates.
men, people. So you're from here. That's rare.
If I want to leave, you know? But I can't seem to. There's something about this place, you know? You get stuck. But I mean, also, I don't know, it's my home, you know? My roots are here and all that basic kind of crap, so.
Right.
You know, it's.
Your foundation is here, so even if you hate it, you imbue it with what it lacks.
Mm-hmm. I mean, why don't you stay here? I mean, you came here, you only came here to, what, to, like, write a story, and then.
I was looking for Nathaniel West.
I guess the locust got the better of me.
You're kind of a smart chick, huh?
You don't remember me, do you?
Turn the left. That's the other way. Nothing. I can't remember much of anything right now.
I was at that salon that you had with your girlfriend. What was her name? Elsie, right?
Yeah. I'm Jim. Hey. Nice to meet you. You want to go get a drink? We'll go get it. Well, I should probably go. You should go first.
Yeah, man, I gotta tell you, we saw the most unbelievable gig last night. This guy.
This guy, Jimmy Scott. This
unbelievable. Could I get another margarita, please?
Let me get it for you.
So what have you been up to?
Yeah, what's the haps anyway, you know?
Not much.
Hey, weren't you going out with Otto or something like that?
Something.
Yeah.
You know, I asked him about you last time I saw him. I thought you were really funny.
Well, that's... Yeah, I guess I am sort of handsome. Oh, funny! I
see?
Right. Oh, look, here's the ambrosia.
You be careful. He's a real bloomer dropper. Okay?
Yeah, okay.
I forgot. What is it that you do?
Oh, we're all members of the 5226 Club.
What kind of club is that?
That'd be the unemployment club, you know, where you work just long enough to be eligible for more money than you made at the job you got yourself fired from. It's good, it's steady work.
That's really interesting.
What
do you do? I mean, let's have hobbies or something.
Well, hobbies, yeah. Well, I like models a lot, little miniatures, you know. But, kidding.
You're not from here, are you?
Hmm?
You're not from here.
No, yeah. No, I mean, yeah, I am, yes. I was born and bred, yeah.
You don't sound like it.
I have a prop, you know, a position.
Imagination is funny.
It makes a cloudy day seem funny, 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 funny.
There ain't no difference between feeling bad and feeling worse.
What?
Nothing. Poet delights himself in a state of mind. That is his escape from tragedy. All that counts is the poetry he will write. This effort of purposeful restraint is his taste of tragedy.
Jim. Jim?
Yeah. What is it?
It's just that, well, we've been driving around for 45 minutes now, and we haven't really gone any place, you know?
Yeah, well, that's true.
It's funny.
Yeah, no, it's, look, I know, I got plenty of dough. If we could just drive around, I'd really appreciate it.
Okay.
Thanks. Hey, listen, can I ask you something? Do you know who the passenger was just before me?
Strange. I asked him where he was from. He said he didn't know. He said he was moving here to make pictures.
Should have kept moving.
Do you mind if I turn on the radio?
No, no, not at all. Actually, would you mind putting on 570?
Otto here on 570. It's the night again, and a wet one at that. Here's some Roland to dry those tears.
This city of 2 a.m. drinking curfews and bars the studios have turned into parking lots doesn't look so bad as it races by. The blurred lights almost look like the promised angels. It's making me sick. I can't live like this. The girl's gotta get out of my bed.
You know. Francis, Jim, Francis.
Hi, Jenny.
Hi. What? But you. You know, Francis. You know, you're sick. You're twisted. You're sick. You're lucky, lucky sick. Son of a bitch. What did you.
Johnny called last night. Johnny called.
What, he's back? What, is he tuberculosis?
Ray, I miss you. Come back to bed. You can come too, Jimmy.
Okay, no, thanks.
We'll lose the skirts.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
What's the plan?
Yeah.
Yeah,
he's coming back.
All right.
Okay.
Wait.
We're going to hell.
This is very wrong.
See you there.
Not right.
Thank you.
man. What? That sounds real sweet. That's real pretty.
Yeah, right? That make you real hip, right?
No, it ain't that. I just wanted to tell you that I...
Yeah, you cool because you know one of us, right? No. Yeah, you think this is cool, right, man? You think because you know me this is hip, right, man?
No, it ain't
hip
way,
down here, man.
I know.
This shit ain't funny. What the fuck, you understand?
I know, I
just... Get your ass out of here. Right. Get out of here.
All right.
Motherfucker. Fuck you. Leave me alone. That ain't going nowhere, that will be.
Suddenly it came over me that everything would go wrong. It sounds crazy, Keys, but it's true, so help me. I couldn't hear my own footsteps. It was the walk of a dead man. That was the longest night I ever lived through.
How right is that?
And the next day was worse.
That is talking about it at the office.
And the day after that, when you started digging into it, trying to hold myself together, I feel my nerves pulling me to pieces.
I gotta drop some friends off at the lake.
Wow. Drop a cookie, you mean?
Why are you encouraging so much?
I wanna. Hello, Keys.
Come along, the big boss wants to see us.
The Peterson case?
Must be.
Anything wrong?
Oh, the guy. Let's get it.
I gotta get the fuck out of here.
What have they got so far?
You know, there's nothing worse than being like jet lag and you're going nowhere.
You're nice. That's good.
Yeah, but you can't use it. It's copyright, motherfucker. You been writing?
What?
Have you been writing?
No, fuck. Making mental notes, you know, mostly. I don't know. I feel like I should probably, you know, experience some shit.
Well, have you been experiencing shit?
There's a roach on the bar.
You don't have to run with the bulls, you know? You don't have to be fucking your ass in the joint. So you don't have to be nothing. Everybody's got their own blues and shit. So you're just a lazy little fuck, so You got the bourgeois blues. But that's all right. You know, because you do what you do whenever you do. But you still be you. That's how I see it. At least you're thinking about that shit, man. Most cats ain't even thinking about that shit.
Yeah, but you know,
you just can't think too much. You can't think too much because the mind is for more than just thinking. You catch my thought?
Yeah.
Well, then you won't be shot.
See?
Seymour, that's one shot on my friend Jimbo, okay. Please.
Want a clean glass this time?
Please, Seymour. How do you feel, my little man?
Oh, a lot better.
You look lighter.
Yeah, I feel good.
And there ain't nothing but alcoholics in this movie.
Yeah, and you were the goddamn technical advisor.
Let me ask you a question. Val, is that short for Valerie?
Yeah, something like that, you know? Yeah, something like that.
You bite the pillow, Valerie?
No, not really.
You bite the pillow on the joint.
Hey, go fuck yourself, you know?
Down the joint, motherfucker. I take you right out, motherfucker.
Yeah, yeah, you and who else, man?
Motherfucker.
Hey, go fuck yourself.
I take you right fucking out.
Yeah, right.
Are you mad at me?
No, I'm not mad at you.
I should hope not.
Could never be mad at you.
Okay.
You weren't even in the goddamn
thing. I took fucking 17 showers. So I went to disinfect the fucking sheets.
Cheeks?
Sheets. So did you, you know, both of them?
It's disgusting.
Well, I know it's disgusting, but I should know.
Hello.
Hey, Marty. What are you doing?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
What are you doing?
What are you doing out here?
I slept under the ocean.
You slept under the ocean? Get the fuck out of here.
Come on, let's see. Look how high up it is.
You guys are so gorgeous.
Care of you guys. Oh, so that.
You guys feel like having a little pig?
She crazy juiced?
And what do you think she fucking looked like, Audrey Hepburn? She banged me, you know.
I need to go take another shower.
Was it like this?
Two pussies.
That's.
You know, it's like they wear
heels to accentuate calves they don't have, and stick shit in their bra to give them bigger tits, and they put glasses on, and pretend they read, and they have ears and pretend that they listen, you know, and they have mouths and they pretend that they speak when really all they do is suck. I don't know. It's just like, why is it that the one girl, you know, I mean, the one fucking girl who I could fucking fathom being with longer than 25 minutes is the one, is, you know, the one girl who's like over it, is over the whole thing.
I'll tell you why. Because it wouldn't be life any other way.
That's just it. You know, I just feel like that after all, I mean, there is order, you know, it's just in the wrong effing direction, you know?
Want to know what I think?
No. Yeah, I want to know what you think.
I'm not going to tell you now.
Come on.
I think there's a God, and I think he's a fucking schmuck. No, really, we're gonna go to the beach. Johnny's coming by. It'd be good, you know?
Seriously, what's...
We're going to the beach. It's gonna be fun. You know, look, it's overcast. It's a nice day, you know? Vitamin D. We should take advantage of that shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Come on, man. You know, we live here, man.
What?
Hey, we should bring your radio. My God, Marty's dead.
So, there you go.
Oh!
All right, you little fucking bastard! Give me your money! You fucking French filth, look at you!
I spilled it. Baby.
That's fucking...
Oh, how's my kitten, baby? All right!
So, what the fuck? Where's the last place you
went? Did you do nice things or what?
Where'd you go?
Where were you?
Where was I last?
Oh, wait. You didn't go anywhere, did you?
Oh,
that was my...
Tell me,
is that where you went? You go to Mexico? Where don't you go?
Where's the last place you ended up?
Hold on.
There you go. Now we can talk.
Stop that noise, man.
Give it a name.
Okay.
Do you want to know about Miami, Jones?
I want you.
Did you smoke dope to that?
Did you smoke dope?
Did you smoke reefer?
So.
Miami never sleeps.
What do you want to know?
Teach me something.
I'm going to tell you, Jim. Oh, Jimmy, I'm going to tell you, brother. The most important thing I learned in Miami was from a good Irishman. He said to me, he said, oh, Johnny, you know, I got two things to worry about.
What, baby?
He said, you either going to heaven or hell. You know what I'm saying, right? I didn't lose you, did I?
Did you lose yourself, baby?
No, man, I'm fucking all set, like. You know what I mean? He goes, well, if you go to heaven, you ain't got nothing to worry about. If you go to hell, you'll be so damn busy shaking hands with fucking friends that you ain't got no time to worry. So?
Yes.
Why worry?
That's right, baby.
Jimmy, you hear me, brother? Why fucking work?
You know what I'm saying?
You gotta pull up your pants, take off your shirt,
yeah,
and get crazy in Miami. That is one of the greatest fucking towns. Look, he's already pulling off his shirt.
He's shit. You know what I mean, fucking Marty? Come on, buddy! Fucking America! God damn it, it's the greatest fucking country in the world! God bless!
Yeah, the ride sounds good.
Yeah, it sounds good.
That sounds good.
It sounds good.
Hey, what happened to your car, Marty? Still have it?
The fucking generator, for the fourth time, fucked up on me. And now, if it fucks up again, I'm gonna sue the motherfucker, and I told him that. This is the fourth motherfucking time. He's gonna fucking take care of that shit, or I'm gonna take care of him, you know what I'm saying?
Right. Yeah. The tranny fell out of his fair lane.
Jesus Christ, what'd you do, man?
Man, what do I know about that shit? He's a fucking skirt, that's what he knows.
Everybody's car's in the fucking shop. His car's in the shop. His fucking cab's in the shop. They're all in the shop.
Transmission or some shit.
What do you mean transmission or some shit? What happened?
Transmission and shit. Transmission or some shit. I don't know. What the fuck? What do I know?
Hey, kid. Kid, pull over for a second. Just pull over.
Pull over right here.
No, just pull over for a second.
What? What do you want
just
me to pull over for?
What?
Pull the fucking car over.
I'm not stopping the car. What?
What's over there?
It's a fucking pedicure place, man. Oh, they don't mind the windows.
The feet. Shut the fuck up about the feet, man. It's not funny anymore, you know what I mean?
Feet's a shit, man.
The feet's a shit.
What? You saw feet back there?
Yes.
Were they beautiful?
Yeah, man. I don't want to talk about it. That's a joke.
What's a joke? So I don't pull over, so now you're pissed off because you wanted to look at stupid fucking feet?
That's crazy. The feet are the shit.
Feet, you know what? I don't want to talk about it.
Were they painting our nails?
You don't shut up about the feet, I'm going to...
Feet.
Shut the fuck up! Feet.
How about some tunes, huh?
No!
How?
God damn it, man. I already said don't fuck with me.
Okay. No tunes?
No tunes. Why?
We're gonna listen to some tunes. We're gonna go to the beach. What's the big... Oh,
Jesus. Oh,
Jesus.
Right.
Man, fuck around.
Yeah, don't fuck around.
Fuck around.
Shut up.
You don't even know where the hell you're going.
Where the fuck are we
going? I don't know where I'm going.
Where are we going?
See, you said it yourself.
Okay. Hey! Welcome back to the Lescos, huh?
Yeah.
Kid, you know, are you kidding? Kidding, funny story. You're kidding, right? Funny story, listen to this.
What?
We couldn't find you. Yeah. I smelled something. You know, I smelled something in the air.
Yeah.
And I knew where you were. You know what I smelled?
What you got?
I smelled it.
What?
Oh, kitten, you're fucking gorgeous. And I saw the fucking purple and the green.
You like that?
Another gorgeous thing.
Oh, yeah. It's comfortable.
Let me take off my shirt or unbutton it.
Anyone want to dance?
You know.
Come on.
Oh, we got a beer here.
Dance with me. Huh? You think that, huh?
Oh, yeah.
The good stuff.
You're an impressive individual.
Look at that.
Otto, did you go to track yesterday? That's Marty.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Sorry. Dude, you know what? All we ever do is toast.
Pretty soon they're not going to let you drink on the beach.
Where's the Falcon stand?
It's in the fucking shop. Where the fuck do you think it is?
You all got fucking shitbox cars, man. You need American fucking Cadillac, I know.
Bring it all.
Beautiful and shit. Look at it. Come on, Rick.
Say, daddy-o.
What's going on, man?
You know.
Well, I guess you were right. My mistake. Voice in your head disappears. Almost.
You want to help me with the sauce, sweetie?
Yeah, I want to help you with this. Let me just finish listening to this tune, okay? Well, you can cry me a river.
Cry me a river. Too many of those.
I know. But if I quit smoking, then I gotta quit drinking and listening to music and having dark circles under my eyes.
I know.
And having sex and...
Hey, isn't this the tune from...
Mm-hmm. It's all from something.
Everything just feels so right that makes me sad.
You know, that's what I was gonna say.
What does it mean?
I don't know, baby. I mean, why do people cry when they're happy? Maybe because, I don't know, the better it feels, the worse you know you're gonna feel when you lose it.
Don't say that. What, you think you're allowed a certain period of time at the beginning, like 2 months or something, and then reality sets in?
Oh, I don't know. Well, if that is the case, it's been 7 weeks and 4 days, so... It still gives us about 3 more days till you start making me completely revolting. So we should probably make the most of it, don't you think? We should get ready, you know? People are gonna be here in an hour. I'm nervous.
Just me. Kiss me as if it were the last. I'll go change.
Yeah.
I'm square. I'm alert. I'm aware. I'm on top of everything. Making the rounds, digging the sound.
Hey, man.
Wow, nice vines.
You like that, right? Yeah. You look pretty snazzy yourself, you know what I mean?
We try.
So, what do you think of the
place? Yeah, you got a bar downstairs and everything.
Oh, yeah. No, I know. The place has got a barbershop. Yeah, you don't see that anywhere, right?
That's nice.
That's nice, right?
Yeah, all these people really your friends or what?
No, but I hired them and they look good. That's the important thing. I want you to meet somebody. Ray, this is Elsa.
Hello.
Elsa, this is Ray.
Nice to meet you. Is this one of your tough guy friends, sweetie?
No, what are you talking about? Ray's a pussycat.
Don't. Oh, okay, but can't touch him.
No, he's a cab driver, I told you.
Oh, right, the cab driver. Yeah. He's a squinter, too. Don't you guys get a headache from all that squinting?
Yeah.
Hey, Stanley.
What is it?
Thank
you.
Okay. What's the deal here?
He's fine.
You know. Hey, this is Ray. This is Stanley.
Hello, sir.
Hey. Rosa, how are you, man? What's going on? How you doing? Hey, what do you think of the place?
It's out, man.
Right?
I really like it.
Yeah, it's kind of
it's not bad, right?
It's good, good.
You like that?
Oh.
Phyllis.
Like, I'm gonna go down.
You play,
I do.
While the stagnant night felt crushed beneath the pillow of a Nick.
What the hell do I know
if
I
don't know if your home trumpet works?
Jesus, it works, come on.
All right, I'll get back.
Oh, Christ.
Our landlord's a fucking slumlord.
Yeah, he's talking through his ass.
Is he mom? Because he looks like all crazy witness protection.
Well,
like the
no,
fake
he
mustache.
Talks a lot of shit.
Yeah, go ahead.
She an actress?
She is an actress.
Italian actress? Is
exactly.
You kidding?
So you're good, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
A little late.
Okay. My analyst told me that I was right out
of my head. He said I need treatment. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Come on.
She called me a pig in French.
What'd she say?
She said, tu es un cochon.
That's big. You're right.
I know. She called me and I said.
So what'd you say to her?
I tell her that I love her.
Right.
And she gets scared.
Sure.
She gets scared up. She runs out. She leaves. Can you believe
that? She stormed out the girl.
You know what, though?
I love it, though.
Yeah, you
I
do.
I fuel.
That's what you do.
Can we have a little may we, please? Let's go up here.
I'll drink the drama. I'll drink the fucking drama.
Salute. To you.
To the drama.
Oh, what's going on?
You don't want to know.
Okay, he's got a black eye. What the fuck is that?
Rita threw a vase at him. Again.
He's talking through his ass.
Yeah. He takes it in the ass?
He's talking through his
ass. Hey, Val. You know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying.
Okay, that's all I'm talking about. Aw, that's nice. Huh?
Okay.
Actually, that is too long.
Okay.
Listen,
you know what I have for you, honey? Jello mold in the other room.
Jello mold.
Jello. Show you the monkeys, the parrots.
I want to go salsa dancing again.
We drove off skinny over here and we're going.
Okay.
I made you. What are you talking about? I finally had a little bow tie and a chicken suit.
You know, we were sucking on a lollipop. Hey, go play the set up the drums and say, "Adam Benny, play trumpet." How you feeling?
I feel splendid.
Yeah.
How about you?
I kind of got that. Host pressure thing. Okay, you say so. So, are you gonna go sing?
Yeah, why don't you greet everybody first?
I've greeted everybody already.
say something.
I'll say and make a speech. Hello.
Hi, you.
Uh-oh.
Here we go, kid.
I want to tell you, I really do want to be serious.
Uh-oh. Although it's very difficult to with Fritz's hair.
I just want to thank you for coming to Jim and Elsa's first, hopefully, annual, assuming everything goes as planned, thingamajig. And also would like to present you with the song stylings of the lovely and talented Ms. Elsa. Thank you.
Don't get filthy.
Don't get kisses.
Imagination is funny. It makes a cloudy day sunny. Makes a bee think of honey. Just as I think of you. Imagination is crazy. Your whole perspective gets hazy. Starts you asking me.
I cry a river over you.
What's up?
Kitten's hungry, baby. Kitten's hungry.
So give it some milk.
Hey, kitten.
Let's go. I think I'm sunburned. I can't even. Let's go.
I can't. I'm too fucking hungry to eat.
You're too hungry to eat? That's so sad, baby.
You want to go to that Viking place? Get some seafood?
Baby, let's go get some chow. Come on, baby.
Come on, let's see. What, yeah, you want the Italian?
Baby. Baby, Italian right now, baby. Italian with the...
I want Italian.
I want Chinese.
Oh, I hate Chinese.
Got a beer? Can I get a beer?
What do you want to eat?
You know there's a trombone player at the door. Pizza man. Here's Lenny.
Hey, listen, check this out. 14 June. When a woman smells of sperm and it's not mine, I don't like it.
I feel similarly.
Hey, listen, let me ask you something. Did this last passenger, did he write this or what?
I don't think so. I think he wanted to make it into a film.
Quincy Jones and his orchestra with Invitation. It's Thursday, 4:00. Time to wake up. Here's Mingus with Moves.
Sad?
You know, just looking at the past.
Is that the past out there?
Mm-hmm. My past.
Give my regards to the past. Do you have any shells and keys?
I don't believe so.
No?
No.
There's two boxes and they're both open.
Sure, they're fine, sweetheart.
I don't think it's sex, per se, you know? I mean, it's like they're not worthy of the romance, you know? It's wasted. You know, I mean, you give them the fucking flowers, and they wilt because of the fucking smell of the cheap perfume, you know?
You know what I mean? OK,
say, how is it that you don't talk for like 3 days?
Right.
And then I, and then at...
Why'd you open them though? I mean, the cheese is still inside. I mean, why would you open one if you already had one open? No, I think they're bad.
Okay.
They're right next to the roach traps. That's nasty.
So the roaches will go into the traps and not into the boxes. That's where the roach is.
I'm bored. I'm insane. I need action. Call in your goon. I'll piss on his collarbone.
All right. All right. Come on. Right. Oh, God. Oh, no. No, that's...
What is that?
Boss.
Just bet with the house.
Huh? Let's go.
Hold on, right? Please, kid. Just roll in the heart.
Why don't you get off the fucking phone?
Get off
Why don't
the
you
get off right now?
Get off the fucking phone.
Good night. Good night. I love you.
John. That's unbelievable.
John. I'm fucking here now. Why? What?
What is no why? I don't understand what's no why.
That's
what the
hell
is going on? What the fuck just happened?
What the fuck is going on?
Did you fuck with Phoebe?
Did you bang my feet?
Why does feet have to
be taken out of the shop? Zach, this is fucking disgusting. Over here. Hey, Johnny.
What up?
The feet is a shit, bro. That's it.
Did you bang her feet?
Trying to say.
Did you bang the feet?
I'm a.
Fucking no why.
Oh, why?
No fucking why.
I'm saying yeah. What do you mean no why? I'm saying yeah. Come on.
Yep.
Jimmy, how you doing?
Johnny, what are you doing, slut?
Fucking relaxing. What's up with you?
Not much, you know. Just hanging out, you know, playing with myself.
Staring at walls. So listen, you want to play some pool or what?
Well, you know, me and the broad went out drinking last night, so we're a little pooped. So we're just gonna, you know, stay in bed. You know what I mean?
All right, kid. Well, listen, call me later, all right? I'll speak to you.
Yeah, I will, kid. All right, brother.
See ya.
Yeah, kid. Yeah, okay, kid. No, I can't. No, I gotta stay home and bang the broad. Yeah. No, I ain't no faggot. No, I ain't no faggot. No, kid. Okay, kid. Okay, kid. Okay, kid. See ya.
And that's, I mean, that's very good. Oh, you like that? Yeah. Yeah, you like that, huh? You have any other impressions?
Johnny bugs me.
I know. What are you reading?
Reading about the tides.
Yeah.
Lunar tides. But did you know that there's solar tides also?
Mm-mm. Hey, you don't want to go and play pool with the guys or anything. Does that sound awful?
Why are you asking me that? You know I don't want to.
I do? How do I know?
Because we talked about it and we went out last night.
Okay.
Besides, I mean, if anything, Josh keeps calling and I've talked to him a bunch of times and, you know,
I've been wrapped up. And...
Yeah, I got a busy schedule.
Come on, you know.
I know.
That eyebrow is very beautiful.
Thank you.
That one is really, really ugly and horrifying to me, but I still care for them both. But I'll kiss the other one because it's special.
It's nice of you to care for the ugly one, too.
Mm-hmm.
Appreciate that.
Oh, Jesus. You know what I realized?
Mm.
I think Day of the Locust is playing somewhere.
You're kidding.
No, I think it is. So maybe we could go with Josh.
Tonight?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like,
I just reread it. I'm dying to see it.
That's what we should do.
Okay.
Yeah?
Let's do that. Okay. I'm gonna read about tidal friction.
Get up. Let's go. Come on.
Hey.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Hey.
Let's
go.
She was a beautiful girl.
All right, let's go get a drink. Let's go get a drink.
I want to go to Nicodell's and shit.
Nicodell's closed like 6 years ago.
There's nothing fucking left.
That's all I ever get is fucking shit.
It doesn't matter. It's like fucking last call. We're not going to make it anyway. We're not going to fucking make it.
You guys want to go to a place?
Yeah, we're
going to. What?
Whatever. Let's go to a place. All right, let's go.
You know a place.
Let's go.
You know a place.
Start the fucking car.
You want to go to a place at 2 o'clock and get a drink? Let's go.
All right, fine. Let's go. Let's get a drink. See, about 2 years from now, this will be funny.
Oh, baby.
Yeah. Oh, it's American-made Cadillac. How come you guys do...
Shut the fuck up!
Shut the fuck up!
Oh, yeah,
come on.
Well,
just
take
it.
Nice car,
take a cab.
Let's go. Now, my car's going to start up.
Okay, you have a nice time.
We're taking my car if we wanted to sit and fucking park. Fill this thing up with dirt.
It'll be fine. Come on.
Johnny, don't worry about it. It's okay. It's
all right,
we'll take a cab. We'll get a
pillow. I'm not taking a cab. Fuck off. See you later.
Okay.
See you later. See you later.
Kid.
Close the fucking door. Close the door. Fuck off. Come on, baby. Stop. What's going on?
Johnny.
Damn it!
All right.
I got your walk now, watch.
See, I'm cool.
Don't come under the ladder.
I've always lived by this golden rule. Whatever happens, don't blow your cool.
I'm back.
You gotta have
these gentlemen have a valid license to distribute alcohol.
You're a real cop.
Show folks how you honestly feel. I've lived my whole life this way. For example, I breezed home.
What's up, man?
Thrill's gone, man.
Her note reads so long, sappy. I have run away.
Tell my mom I love her. And Jimmy can have my cabin.
And this is what I see. But I was cool. So I went for the road it had an all-night bar. Wound up so loaded I tore up my car. The judge threw the book at me.
Yeah? How's Maury's doing, man?
Well, Maury's doing just
you guys are making a little money tonight?
Oh, yeah, we get rich, man. We get rich.
Are we gonna, make
gonna
some...
celebrate.
You gonna play a little dice?
Oh, yeah.
Huh? Mm-hmm. See if we can make some money?
You better hurry up.
Pay for this joint?
Yeah.
These $6 beers?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, there he is.
Yeah, well, if it ain't my cool. favorite wife.
No, no, please.
Maurice, look at yourself. You are unbelievable. Hey, listen, I want you to meet the boys.
This is the guys.
How are you doing? Yeah, welcome to
Maurice. How are you, Maurice?
Oh, thank you. All right. So what do you think? We can get a couple of drinks for the fellas here?
Yeah.
Huh? Maybe some beers and maybe some of that. There we go. Some of the hard stuff.
Yeah?
How much is that a shot? Is that like $8 a shot?
$8 a shot.
$8 a shot.
Hey, you got milk? With that, by any chance?
No milk. You got some.
Fuck you.
Two times.
So I see a pair of legs over there. What's the deal?
You got lots of sassy women.
Oh, yes. What? Pour me a drink, will you? Please.
Have a drink with me.
Why the trombone player across the road?
Oh, well, whatever you got left.
I don't
in talking. Chickens.
What's in the bitches?
Sex versus.
What you got love. On your mind, big boy?
No, this whole thing, sex versus love. Hey, you know, sex, it doesn't mean anything.
What are you talking about?
Take it. No, please, take it. Please, enjoy. I'm thinking like, you know what? I'm thinking like. I'm thinking like, you know, go fuck yourself, you know? I'm thinking like, fuck it. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah? Yeah? Huh?
Yeah? Why don't you go home to mommy?
Thank you.
Pero que tú dices es que es Tony Williams era el top del Jets de ese periodo.
Jack DeJohnette, I
mean. No, pero Jack, que con esos sonos políticos y rítmicos y todo, y la parte.
I like Tony.
Pero ya tuvo otras cosas también.
Miles had the comedy.
You know what it is? It's too much. It's long ago or something. He's too small.
Yeah, man, you're too small.
No, you know what? I'm thinking. It doesn't mean anything anymore for me, you know? It's. Oh, fuck.
You. I have to. You have to stop acting like a myth. You know what I mean?
Hey. Stanley's all upset, you know, huh? Stanley's all upset. What are we doing here? You know, I don't even know whose beer this is.
Stanley's fucking crying.
This is
Jack takes a junk. Jack, Stanley's crying.
Huh?
Stanley's crying.
What are we looking at here?
Stanley's being a pussy.
Hold on, but I have a very. I have another. Hold on, you guys, wait, hold on. No, this is serious. I want you to listen. I want you to. Ray.
Yeah.
I want to talk to you about something.
He's a fucking
problem. All right, I want to talk to you about your drinking problem.
Well, I miss around.
Oh, shit.
Hey, man, you know what?
It's going to be in a biopic.
You're out of here.
Fucking gorgeous.
No sé, no hay nadie como él.
Fuck out of here, Bran. I love you.
Miles with Bitches Brew. Classic lineup, Wayne Shorter, soprano sax, Lenny White drums, Ben Maupin, bass clarinet, Chick Corea.
Yeah, is Josh there? He doesn't. Okay, you don't happen to have like a forwarding number or something? No? Okay, thanks.
Friday night. Probably meant something to most people. They were getting off work right about now. They had made it through another 40 hours. Their weekend was about to begin while I was still recovering from mine. This city would dress up like one tonight. People would be whooping it up over chili fries and daiquiris, and that cute girl by the water cooler would be getting a phone call from Ted the horny temp. That and the fact that I could barely feel.
Yeah? Hi.
Jim?
Jim. Excuse me. Do you mind very much? The fare is getting quite high, and I need to see some cash.
Don't say another word about it. Here.
I'm sorry, you know, it's not you. It's not that I don't trust you, it's, you know, the city, the night. A week ago I was down here, stopped in a deli to get some coffee. Came back, my windshield was busted. Dispatcher gave me such hell, so stopped by the Alexandria for a few drinks after work. Swanky joint, man. Place is out here. I heard Cap used to hang out there. Bought a house of golden steel. Diamond car with platinum wheels. Yeah.
Your beautiful Saturday afternoon. You're listening to 570 AM All Jazz. This is Ben filling in for Otto. He's sick today. Here's a little something I dug up for you.
It's really annoying.
So, Max, she called you or what?
Yeah, she called me.
Why the fuck did you answer the phone?
Because you didn't know it was her, you idiot.
Yeah, how the fuck am I supposed to know? By the ring?
Huh?
You know what I used to say?
What?
If the phone doesn't ring, it's probably her.
So, you're gonna say?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck did you say? You talked to her?
Excuse me.
Yeah.
You know what you should do?
What?
I mean, it'd be much easier.
What?
You go get yourself a big fucking anvil and just bash your fucking head in.
All right.
What I mean? Because it's a lot cheaper. You don't have to drive anywhere. You know what I mean? You can get an anvil into a movie for like nothing.
Jesus Christ! You know, you're blabbing about her.
What?
You're defecating on her for the past 6 months. She calls, it's like the second coming. Not fucking ridiculous.
And no, you know, listen, you're a fucking hypocrite. You know that?
You're
the hypocrite.
No kidding.
You're a hypocrite, Otto. You know that.
What?
Well, because you're all hypocrites.
No, you see, you gotta be kidding.
You're all hypocrites. You're all hypocrites.
She fucking calls and you just fucking freak out.
Here's my imitation of Marty. You ready?
Rita, ring, ring.
Baby, baby, we're all in the same fucking boat.
No, we're all in the same fucking cab.
My dad used to say, the head of the pussy pulls harder than airplane wire.
That's a beautiful thing.
Your dad's
airplane
a
wire?
Fucking Jesus. Why'd you have to fucking bring up Rita?
Fucking beautiful. Look at that. Would you look at that?
Fucking seagulls. It's
girlfriend weather. Corn dogs?
Yeah.
Yeah, good idea.
Because you know what? We're not homoerotic enough.
She wanted a party, you know?
know? It's like what Jimmy threw down the other night. It's no good unless it's all the way, right?
Yeah, I know. Right? But listen, why suddenly you're such an expert on the thing?
But just hear me out. It's so much easier. Easier than going out and finding another one and drumming all the shit up. And it's so much easier just to pick up the old one, even if it's malignant. Even if it's malignant, it's easier to do that. And you have to take responsibility for that. Right. So just have it.
You know what I'm saying?
What?
Okay. And you're gonna
look
share?
At,
I know.
Beautiful. This is fucking gorgeous.
That's stunning, right?
This is gorgeous. Listen, come here for a second.
Come on, babe.
Would you ever call her? Call Ilsa? No, because she was, you know,
because she didn't, I know, because she didn't suck good head.
No.
I'm saying life is too short to play it cool sometimes. That's what I'm saying.
I agree and shit.
Of course, yeah. Of course. And either way, I'm fucked. Either way, I've crashed.
What's wrong?
So what difference does it make if I've been there before? All it's gonna do is set me back 6 months. But if I don't go, I'll never know. That's all I'm saying. And that's what love is? You think love takes that much effort?
Curtin.
I don't think love takes that much effort.
If she were to call you.
If she were to fucking call me,
yeah,
well, I have some things to say.
And would you give yourself an opportunity to at least die one more time? You see what I'm saying? Because you can stay dead. You can stay dead, but this is an opportunity to die again, and it's not masochistic, you know?
But here's what I'm saying.
Do you see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I agree with him.
Because if you have an opportunity to die again, that means you're alive.
Let me say this. I'm going to support you regardless of what you do. It's all fine and dandy to think. Are you listening? Yesterday's history. Tomorrow's a mystery. Today is a gift. That's why they call it the present.
Would you get that off a calendar?
No, but I'm saying sometimes it's
good
to wake up with somebody.
You know what? Let me tell you something. Just to be able to look at somebody. Listen to this.
You know what I mean?
Today.
Just to be able to look at somebody.
Today is good then, because I'm doing what I want tonight. And tomorrow might be bad, but the next day will probably be bad also, but it might be good. So whatever, right? You know what I'm saying?
This is fucking gorgeous. Look at this.
Hey, see? Right like that.
Are you toasting Neptune?
Yeah, that's it.
Throw it away, kid. Yeah, throw it away.
Lemonade's delicious.
Well, let's
all right, I'll see you guys later.
Yeah, fuck it.
Shit. Yeah, dance, motherfucker.
That you knew exactly what I ought to do. So now won't you tell me, baby, what's with you?
Finally showed her your project, right? You didn't sleep the night before either? Well, no, I talked to you on... Uh-huh. Right. Yeah, I knew that you were working on that part. I know,
you don't have to tell me. I know.
God, you worked so hard on that. You're kidding. She didn't? You're kidding me. I have to go. Yeah, Jim and I have a dinner date. Josh and Suzanne. Look, I really want to finish talking to you about this, so I will call you very soon, okay? Okay, Steve. Bye.
I can't believe you're friends with a guy named Steve.
What is that supposed to mean?
Nothing. It's a joke. Okay, we're late.
Are you okay?
Powdering your nails. Look, I know I'm an idiot. I'm grumpy. I'm tired. I don't feel like going. I do feel like going. Look, we'll go have a good time. You know, I'm crazy about you. Right?
Mm. Okay.
No, I'm staying on purpose. Yes. Because of the lipstick.
They can wait. You know, it's like you decide to be involved when you decide to be involved.
I've been perfectly polite.
Yes, polite, neither here nor there.
What does that mean?
Look, if you don't like them, then tell them, all right? If you do, then tell them, but you're on automatic pilot, you know?
I cannot be precisely what you want me to be at the exact moment that you want me to be it. Now, you can turn this into an event or we can go back inside.
You know, we used to go out all the time, and it didn't matter where or who we were with. You were glad to be there because it was us.
Relationships mature.
Oh, God! You don't because you can't deal with people. You can't deal with me when I'm around other people.
I don't know who the hell you are half the time when you're with other people.
Because you don't want to know.
It's not going to be the way it was the first week or the first month or whatever. Relationships mature.
That's not maturity. That's death. You know, you don't want to get, what is it, dragged down. You know what the fucking irony is about
bullshit.
That? You know, you're fucking dying inside, and you're just like me. You can put on your little debutante act in public, you know, but it's skin-deep fucking bullshit.
You can't base an entire relationship on its conception.
You know, you're dying inside, and you act like I'm the only fucking one. You know, like it's some fucking obscene projection on my fucking part.
Where'd you get that off of, like, some pamphlet?
I mean, it's one thing to put on your little debutante act in public, but it's a completely different story when you do it with me, you know? It's skin-deep bullshit, you know? Oh, Jim's in a funk. I'll just do the crossword. If Jim loves me too much, I'll just smile politely. It's just, fuck it. God damn it.
Sorry. I...
Tell me what you need. I can't bear the silence. What, you need stability?
Yeah, maybe I do.
Yeah, you need it for me because you don't possess it yourself.
Maybe I do.
You know, one moment you're so afraid to belong to anybody, you know, you're so determined to be strong that you end up alienating every fucking body or every man or at least me, you know, but somehow you manage to keep them on a short enough line so you can just reel them in anytime you have a bad fucking dream. I think you want what you think you despise.
How fucking dare you?
You just want to ride off in a chariot with some big fucking blonde guy.
All right, look, I admit that I can be fucked up, okay? I admit it. I can be a moody
First,
bitch.
You worship me like I'm some sort of statue or goddess or something.
Look how you respond
to me. Then
you
feel like you're selling out or losing yourself, whoever that is.
I am not your canvas.
Is that written? Are you reading that?
And then you just turn into a fucking prick. Or should I say poet?
What?
The timing, we need to be apart.
No. God damn it, Ilsa. Those 2 months were the longest of my fucking life. We have problems. We will continue to have problems.
But I love you. I can say that and mean that. Don't you understand the implications of that?
I hear you. Your words are beautiful, and I appreciate it.
Look, we're like a perfect photograph, you know? Like, doesn't matter
What comes before, what comes after, it defies time. It is. Don't you understand? It can be that. If we just allow it, we can create that. We can create that.
You enjoy this? You enjoy this, don't you?
What?
The rain. Screaming in the rain. The whole fucking thing!
I don't fucking enjoy this! How can you fucking say that I enjoy this?
Oh, come on, admit it. You love the sound of your own voice.
What are you fucking talking about? I fucking hate myself!
It's the same thing, Jimmy.
Excuse me, sir, is this it here?
Yeah, you can just pull right on over to the right over here. Here you go. This is too much. She's a thing of beauty.
You look great.
I'm looking at you.
Did you take a cab here?
Yeah, mm-hmm.
Still taking cabs?
No, it's only been 6 months.
No, I know.
I know, I know. I'm sorry. So.
So. How are you?
Thank you, Elaine. Appreciate it. Salute.
Salute.
So what was the question?
How are you?
Right. All right, you know, ups and downs. Good, you know. How are you?
I'm doing pretty well. I feel like I worked through a lot of things and, you know, had some revelations about stuff.
Really?
Mm.
Like what?
It's kind of hard to describe. I mean, it's more like just a feeling that you get, so like, it's kind of hard to put it into words.
Well, I mean, this might be a good opportunity to try to, you know.
No, I know. Maybe, I don't know, I just felt like I wanted to see you. Understand that? Jimmy?
Maybe I just love to love, you know? And maybe I just love to hate that.
There's an old song. Falling in love with love is falling for make-believe.
That's it. I mean, that's...
You're an addict.
I know.
You're an addict.
I know.
Because, you see, it's not the woman, right? It's your addiction. It's your loving to love.
So when's it going to be the woman and not the metaphor?
They're all the woman.
But that's just it, then. They're all metaphors.
That's right. Mm. But what are you going to do? You're going to run. You're going to hang around. You're going to say no. You're going to say yes.
So what? So you live and die at the same time.
But you start to die from the moment you're born, right?
I know, that's what I'm saying.
So what's the big deal? You want to do a little something on your way to the graveyard? You know, man, you don't know anything about life until you die.
We should just, for now.
For now, maybe for now. Maybe for now.
You think this is too, like, over the top? I mean, too cliche?
One of the most beautiful things in the world are cliches. Especially when you put a skin on.
A skin?
Yeah, you do something new with it. Cliches are things that have been around forever. Cliches are things that everybody identifies with. They're very powerful. But you have to do something new with the old thing to make it kind of really work.
Mm. So cliches are poetry?
They're terrific. They're also killers. They're like women. You know, they'll save your life or they'll do you in.
Why is that?
Oh, now, you're bringing up a mystery that can't be solved, my friend.
I know.
Why is that?
I know.
You see, my friend Jimbo, as long as you want something from a woman, you're addicted to her. And there's pain. And there's pain. And that has nothing to do with love, man. Nothing to do with love. I mean, you lie to yourself, like we all do. It's nothing to do with love. You want something from that woman.
Oh, shit.
You guys are both fucked in the head.
But why not? If you're not fucked in the head in this world, you're in deep and serious trouble, man.
That's the best lay you can ever have.
Anybody who's content in this insane world is out of their fucking mind.
Thank Christ.
No matter how much a young man likes to think for himself, he is always trying to model himself on some abstract pattern, largely derived from the example of the world around him. And a man, no matter how conservative, shows his own worth by his personal deviation from that pattern.
I'm on.
Yeah.
Did you take me to Union Station?
Sure, Jim.
Thanks.
Where you going, pal?
Could you take me to 52nd and Central Park West, please? And that voice in my head disappeared.
It ain't Central Park West. It's 8th Avenue below 59th Street.
All right, Street Mover.
You ain't from around here, huh?
Almost.
Somebody takes us in. Sometimes somebody's wicked, and sometimes somebody's true. But there will always be somebody sticking with you and me. Because the people we know are the people. Indian in me, I got some Irish in me, I got some Hawaiian blood, I got some people in me, I got some people in me, I got some people in me, I got the whole of Africa. I got the heart.